I'll tell you what happened the other day. I was out in the playing field, and I wasn't doing anything at all. And then I looked behind a bush, and I saw Wiggins, and he was being awfully naughty.
What was he doing?
He'd taken out his willy, and he was looking at it, and then he was sort of moving it about, and I said, "You're jolly naughty, Wiggins, and Sir catches you, he'll get jolly baited."
Yes.
And he said, "I don't care." And I said, "You will care if Sir catches you." And then Sir came up, and he caught me looking at Wiggins. Oh. And he said, "Don't you look at Wiggins doing that."
Mm.
He said, "You're coming to my study." And I thought, oh, gosh. I thought, oh, I'm done for. I thought, crumbs, if I go to Sir's study, he'll get jolly baity and probably do all sorts of things. And then Sir took me to his study, and when he got in there, he said, "I'm jolly cross with you."
Yes.
Looking at Wiggins playing with his willy.
Oh.
"And I'm going to have to punish you." And I was so frightened. And then Sir said, "But I won't. I won't. Just this time, I'll let you off."
Oh.
And then he undid his trousers.
No, no, no.
And he took out his willy.
Oh.
And it was all...
Was it a big willy?
It was all big. Oh. And it was very long. Oh. And very hard.
Oh, yes.
And all big and long.
How did you know it was hard?
Because he said, "Now then," he said, "for being so naughty..."
Yes.
"I'm... Instead of punishing you, I'm going to take you for a dicky back ride all around the studio and all around the study. I'm going to take you for a dicky back ride around the study." And then he asked me to hop on his willy.
Did you do that?
Yes, I hopped on his willy and it was all hard.
Oh.
And he ran around the study and he was going, "Ooh, ooh, ooh, ooh," like that.
He was why is it going like that?
I don't know.
Oh.
Sir never told me why he was going, "Ooh, ooh, ooh." But he ran about for about 5 minutes all round the room.
Oh.
And I didn't know what to do, so I just looked out of the window.
Oh.
And I saw Wiggins again playing with his willy. But
oh.
I was going so fast I couldn't really see what was happening.
No, and was everything getting blurred?
It was getting blurred, and Sir was going faster and faster, and he was going, all this white sticky stuff was all over my legs.
What,
and
this?
Then Sir went, and then he stopped. And I said, "Oh, I said, oh," and he said, "Oh, look," he said, "all the brass hairs come out and got onto your body," he said, "and I'm going to have to take a cloth and wipe your body clean because it's got all this white brass on it." And then Sir took this handkerchief out because he didn't have a cloth, and he wiped my body all the time. He's wiping it and wiping it and wiping it.
He's probably trying to shine it.
Yeah, he was trying to get my body very shiny. That's what he said afterwards.
Did it look like this?
No. No, it didn't look quite as shiny as that.
No,
but at the end, after about 10 minutes, the sticky stuff looked just like that. Yes, he said it was brass. And he shined my body away, and then he said, "Don't ever do that again."
Oh.
And I felt, golly, that was a narrow squeak, because Sir could have done something really nasty, you know, like punished me.